According to the American Psychiatric Association and the new DSM-5 criteria, to be diagnosed with major depressive disorder, one must have a depressed mood or loss of interest or pleasure in daily activities for at least 2 consecutive weeks. Now remember that this mood must represent a change from the person's baseline. That is, it has to be different from the way the person usually acts. They must meet at least 5 of 9 specific symptoms associated with major depression almost every day for at least 2 weeks. A depressed or sad or listless mood that stays low all day for several days. A reduced interest or pleasure in doing anything. A significant change in body weight. That can be either an increase or decrease in body weight. Sleep disturbances. Sluggishness or restlessness. Daily fatigue or loss of energy, daily feelings of worthlessness, self-reproach, or excessive guilt, lack of ability to concentrate or think clearly, recurrent thoughts of death or suicidal ideation. Now, most importantly, these symptoms must significantly affect daily functioning in terms of both social and work-related contexts, and also be a source of distress. Notice that there's a wide variety of symptoms, and a person must experience at least 5 of these symptoms to be diagnosed with major depression. However, it's up to your doctor to diagnose you with major depression. So if you experience any of these symptoms and are concerned about it, you should consult your doctor or counselor. Check out the PDF we put in the instructor's notes box. If you're interested in finding a therapist, this document can help you. Now you can see how these symptoms differ from our occasional sad or blue moods. This is a lot different than being rejected by someone or doing poorly on an exam or realizing you gained a few pounds last year and the sad moods that can accompany those events. This can be different than being rejected by someone or doing poorly on an exam or realizing you gained 15 pounds last year. These can be disappointing and produce negative moods, but as far as debilitating symptoms of major depressive disorder, they just don't cut it.